Next problem in multinomial theorem is find the coefficient of x cube, y cube, z square in the expansion of 2x minus 3y plus 5z whole power 8. Here, n is equal to 8, comma, x is equal to 2x, comma, x2 is equal to minus 3y, comma, x3 is equal to 5z. Okay, next. Apply multinomial theorem. So that is n factorial divided by n1 factorial into n2 factorial into n3 factorial into x1 whole power n1 into x2 whole power n2 into x3 whole power n3. Here n1 plus n2 plus n3 is equal to n. Okay, so according to this, what is the n value? N value is 8. So 8 factorial by n1 factorial into n2 factorial into n3 factorial into x1. X1 value is 2x whole power n1 into x2 value is minus 3y whole power n2 into x3 5z whole power n3. Okay. We have to find out coefficient of x cube, y cube, z square. Okay. Now, here n1 value is 3. Here n2 value is 3. Here n3 value is 2. So, that is n1 plus n2 plus n3 is equal to n. So 3 plus 3 plus 2 is equal to 8. Okay, that is correct. So substituting these values, that is equal to 8 factorial divided by n1 factorial, that is 3 factorial into n2 factorial. So that is 3 factorial into n3 factorial, that is 2 factorial into 2x whole power n1, that is 3, minus 3y whole power 3 into 5z whole power n3 value is 2. So that is equal to 8 factorial by 3 factorial into 3 factorial into 2 factorial into, so 2 cube into x cube minus 3 whole power 3 into y cube, 5 square into z square. Okay. So finally, we are getting 8 factorial by 3 factorial into 3 factorial into 2 factorial into 2 cube, that is 8 into minus 3 cube minus 27 into 5 square into 25 into x cube, y cube, z square. Okay. So here this is the coefficient. Answer is this is the coefficient of x cube, y cube, z square. Okay. For the coefficient of x cube, y cube, z square is z square in the expansion of (2x) minus 3y plus 5z whole power 8 is this one. 8 factorial divided by 3 factorial into 3 factorial into 2 factorial into 200 into minus 27. Here 25 into 8, that is 200, 200 into minus 27. So, this is the final answer. Okay. Next problem in multinomial theorem is find out the coefficient of x power 11 into y power 4 in the expansion of 2x cube minus 3xy square plus z square whole power 6. Okay. The given expansion is 2x cube minus 3xy square plus z square whole power 6. So, there n is equal to 6, x1 is equal to 2x cube, x2 is equal to minus 3xy square, comma, x3 is equal to z square. Okay. By applying the multinomial theorem, so n factorial divided by n1 factorial into n2 factorial into n3 factorial into x1 whole power n1 into x2 whole power n2 into x3 whole power n3. So here n value is 6, 6 factorial by n1 factorial into n2 factorial into n3 factorial into what is x1 value? 2x cube. So 2x cube whole power n1 into x2 value is minus 3xy square whole power n2 into x3 value is z square whole power n3. Okay. So, now what is 6 factorial divided by n1 factorial into n2 factorial into n3 factorial into, now we have to separate 2 power n1 into x cube whole power n1. Okay. In the same way, minus 3 power n2 into x power n2 into y square whole power n2 into z power 2n3. Okay, next. So 6 factorial divided by n1 factorial into n2 factorial into n3 factorial into, so constant terms, 2 power n1 into minus 3 power n2 into x power 3 into n1, 3n1 into x power n2 into y power 2 into n2, that is 2n2 into z power 2n3. Okay, it can be written as 6 factorial by n1 factorial into n2 factorial into n3 factorial into 2 power n1 into minus 3 power n2 into x power 3n1 plus n2 into y power 2n2 into z power 2n3. Now we have to find out x power 11 into y power 4 into z power 2. Okay, so by comparing x terms and y terms and z terms, okay, so comparing x, y and z terms in equation 1. So this value is compared with this value, then x power 3n1 plus n2 is equal to x power 11. Okay, x power 3n1 plus n2 is equal to x power 11. So bases are equal, then we equate the powers. So 3n1 plus n2 is equal to 11. Okay, next. Second one, y power 2n2. Y power 2n2 is equal to y power 4. Bases are equal, then equating the powers, 2n2 is equal to 4, n2 is equal to 2. Okay, next, z power 2n3 is equal to z power 2. Bases are equal, then equating the powers, so n3 is equal to 1. So this is the first one, this is the second one, and this is the third one. Okay, now n1 plus n2 plus n3 is equal to n1 value, n2 value is 2. So total n1 plus n2 plus n3 is equal to 6. Okay, now n1 plus n2 value is 2, n3 value is 1, that is equal to 6. So therefore n1 is equal to 3. So n1 plus n2 plus n3 is equal to n. N value is 6. Okay, substituting these values in this equation, finally 6 factorial divided by n1 factorial, n1 is 3 factorial into n2, n2 is 2 factorial n3 is 1 factorial into 2 power n1. N1 value is 3. That is 2 power 3. Next, minus 3 power n2. Minus 3 power n2. N2 value is 2. Into x power 3n1 plus n2. So 3 into 3 plus 2 into y power 2n2. 2 into 2 into z power 2. So that is 2 into 1. So that is equal to, so 6 factorial by 3 factorial into 2 factorial into 1 factorial into 2 cube 8 into 9, that is 72, into x power 11 into y power 4 into z power 2. Okay, so the coefficient of x power 11, y power 4, z power 2 is, so 6 factorial divided by 3 factorial into 2 factorial into, so that is 72. So this is the final answer. Okay. So thank you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and classmates. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel name. So Divbela Srinivasarao. Divbela Srinivasarao. Thank you.